lonely, but I can tell you there's nothing to worry about. You'll be fine. So let's just focus on gaining freedom first. Okay? Let's see. First, there's an introductory greeting from the company that I'm supposed to read. And it's kind of a legal thing, you know. Welcome to Freddy Fazbear's Pizza, a magical place for kids and grown-ups alike, where fantasy and fun come to life. Fazbear Entertainment is not responsible for damage to property or person. Upon discovering the damage or death of the current, a missing person report will be filed within 90 days or as soon as property and premises have been thoroughly cleaned and bleached and the carpets have been replaced. Blah, blah, blah. Now, that might sound bad, I know, but there's really nothing to worry about. The animatronic characters here do get a bit quirky at night, but do I blame them? No. If I were forced to sing those same stupid songs for 20 years I never got about, I'd probably be a bit irritable at night, too. So remember, these characters hold a special place in the hearts of children if you show them a little respect, right? Okay. So just be aware, the characters do tend to wander a bit. They're left in some kind of free roaming mode at night. Something about their servos locking up and being turned off for too long. They used to be allowed to walk around during the day, too. But then there was the bite of 87. Yeah. It's amazing to think human body can live without the frontal lobe, you know? Now, concerning your safety, the only real risk to you and the night watchman here today is the fact that these characters, if they happen to see you after hours, probably won't recognize you first. They'll most likely see you as a metal endoskeleton without its costume on. Now, since that's against the rules here at Freddy Fazbear's Pizza, they'll probably try to forcefully slip you inside a Freddy Fazbear's suit. Now, that wouldn't be so bad if the suits themselves weren't filled with cross beams, wire, and animatronic devices, especially around the facial area. So you can imagine what having your head forcefully pressed inside one of those could cause a bit of discomfort. And then, the only parts that you would likely see the light of day again would be your eyeballs and teeth on the front of the mask here. Yeah, they don't tell you these things that can sign up. But hey, First Nation Embrace, I'll chat with you tomorrow. Check those cameras and remember to close the doors only if absolutely necessary. Gotta conserve power. All right, good night.